I wrote that one. Why are we so damn divided, America?